Welcome to the video showing two ways to connect to ASUS routers. Let's start with the first method. This way I set up two ASUS routers to use wireless router mode. But you make sure the IP address of each router is different. I use a Windows computer connected to router A through one of the LAN ports. If you are setting up the router for the first time, you will be asked to change the admin password. After completing the administrator password setting, set up the wireless network on the router. My router has 2.4G and 5G bands, so I set up the wireless network for each band differently. I set up a wireless name and password for the 2.4G band. I then set up the network name and security for the 5G band. Next, I made sure to set up the router in wireless router mode. My router A is connected to the internet via the one port. Next, I set up router B and connected it to router A. I connected the Ethernet cable from the Windows computer to router B via the LAN port. Like router A, on router B I set up an administrator password for first use. You set up router B in wireless router mode. Router B is assigned an IP address from the DHCP server. In this case, router A will assign an IP address to router B through the DHCP server. Next, set up a wireless network on router B. These are the dual band wireless settings on router B. One thing you should note is that router B's IP address is different from router A. By default, the two routers have the same IP address, so I changed the IP address of router B. This is the information I have set up on router B. You can change if you want. You make sure the IP address on each router is different to avoid conflicts. If the IP addresses are the same, the devices connected to router B will not have an internet connection. Finally, I used an Ethernet cable to connect from one of the LAN ports on router A to the one port on router B. This is the first way to connect two ASUS routers. This way, the IP address range changes every time it connects to either router. If you only want to use a single IP address range, use the second connection method below. The second way of connection is suitable when you share printers, file servers, security cameras. In this case, I set up router A in wireless router mode. Then set up router B in access point mode. This is what I set up on router A. I set up the wireless network on each band. Then I made sure router A was set to wireless router mode. Router A is set up the same way as the first connection. You only change the configuration on router B. I connected my Windows computer to router B via LAN port and configured as follows. I set up router B in access point mode. Router B is assigned a dynamic IP address from the DHCP server on router A. You can set up a static IP address if you want. You then set up the wireless network for different bands. Now you use an Ethernet cable to connect the two routers. You connect one of the LAN ports on router A to the one port on router B. You use a tool called Device Discovery to find the IP address of router B. Because router B's IP address changes over time, you should use the above tool. Here is what I set up on router B, including access point mode, wireless network name and wireless network password. With this method, you only use one IP address range when connecting to ASUS routers. This method is suitable when you want to share network resources or connect IP cameras. Thank you for watching 2 ways to connect to ASUS routers. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.